You see, I must respond. What I have said is not illegal, it's constitutional. Because this is unfair.
No, please, one minister. If you don't want to apologize, do what you say. First, then you go. You are not to obey,
talk about public hearing. So what I'm saying, what am I apologizing for? What am I apologizing for? I have apologized, I have apologized for saying that we should go and hear for the Nigerian people. For insisting that we should go and hear for the Nigerian people. I did not insult anybody.
We had many ministers. We will take it on with the president. Are you better than all the ministers?
That I should bring a program and that I will pass on you directly.
Pray to the gallery does not work here. Pray to the gallery does not work here. You see, what's where you're
coming from? They are respected members. But to insist to do things for the cameras, I cannot
Honourable Minister, for your information, nobody has anything to add. You want to run a program without key performance indicators? Without proper
program to answer.